ده منهج في الإخوان وده منهج في التبليغ وده منهج في السرورية والقطبية. Now a person comes to this class tonight, he's gonna go back and smash everybody. Start being harsh to the people and try to change everything overnight. This is not the methodology of Ahl al-Sunnah wal-Jama'ah. You gotta take it easy. You gotta take it easy, إخوان. The da'wah has principles to call the people to. The da'wah. Right, Muhammad? Right, Mahi? Huh? Right, Ali? Hamad? Akmal? The da'wah is based and built upon principles. It's not for anyone just because he has some jealousy and he sees people upon misguidance and go and bust them up. No. There is a da'wah, Ikhwan. The Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he was sent to disbelievers. People don't believe in Allah. And what is the methodology that the Prophet ﷺ followed? If he wants the answer to this, we'll read the book of Shaykh Rabi' حفظه ta'ala. Manhaj al-Anbiya fi da'wah ila Allah. The methodology of the Prophet in calling to Allah. And guess what? It's in English. It's been in English. Read that book, ya Ikhwan. And you will benefit greatly. This time is time of as I'm going to let Sheikh bin Baz speak, inshallah ta'ala, rahimahullah ta'ala, through his statements. Qala Sheikh bin Baz, rahimahullah ta'ala, when he was asked about a question as related to the da'wah and how we deal with the majority of the layman people, not the mubtadi'ah. The innovators, that's something that we have to learn how to deal with them. And this is why this book is about dealing with the innovators, not the masses of the people that are being misled by them. No, you're going to deal with the people in different ways, in different levels. The innovators, the leaders, the people that establish innovation. Now, we're not talking about those. We're talking about the layman people who they want to make it to the Jannah and they mistakenly been in the wrong place with the wrong people. These are the people you're going to go and be harsh to them and curse them out. Listen to what the Shaykh bin Baz said. If you're a Salafi, follow the ulama, because a part of Salafiyya is knowledge based. It's not just because you grow your beard, now you're a Salafi. No, this is you got to, because this is your order by the Messenger of Allah. It's not because you frequent the Salafi masjid, make you 100% Salafi regardless of your statement, regardless you have knowledge or not. No, Salafiyya is knowledge based. And that's actually what's killing the Salafiyya these days is through us. To some of us who we don't understand the concept of Salafiyya correctly. And many people, they don't go back to the ulama. They go to the ulama whenever they like. And they just spread in the internet this and this and that. And they have a lot of followers. They have a lot of followers. They have to fear Allah. Myself included, we all have to fear Allah. And we should let the ulama speak. And we should not speak before them. In every single thing. Shaykh bin Baz rahimahullah ta'ala said, إِنَّ هَذَا الْعَصْرِ عَصْرٌ كَثُرَ فِيهِ الْجَهْلُ وَالْفِتَنُ وَالضَّلَالَاتُ وَأَهْلُ الْأَهْوَاءِ الْمُضِلُّونَ وَأَكْثَرُ النَّاسِ فِي جَهْلٍ لَا يَعْرِفُونَ الْإِسْلَامَ الْحَقِيقِي فَعَلَى الدُّعَاةِ إِلَى اللَّهِ اسْتِعْمَالَ الرِّفْقِ وَاللِّينِ حَتَّى يُتَعَلَّمَ مِنْهُمُ النَّاسُ وَيَلْتَفُّوا حَوْلَهُمْ وَيُرَبُّوهُمْ عَلَى صِغَارِ الْأُمُورِ وَيَبْدَأُونَ بِتَصْحِيحِ الْعَقِيدَةِ ثُمَّ التَّدَرُّجُ مَعَهُمْ في باقي شرائع الدين ويدعون أساليب العنف والشدة فهي تنفر الناس منهم. الله أكبر. The Shaykh is there, Shaykh bin Baz. He said, this time that we live in is a time that ignorance is well spread amongst the people. Ignorance, more than knowledge. Fitan, trials, dalalat, misguidance. The people of desires and misguidance are prevalent these days. And many. If you don't believe me, just check in your area. How many masjid? You may be like, okay, in North there's a 50 masjid. How many of them upon the haq, upon the salafiyya, upon the path of the companions? How many? SubhanAllah. That will tell you what the Shaykh is talking about. This time that the people of desires are prevalent, he said. The majority of the Muslims, they are drowning in ignorance. Say, Muslim, thou know the true Islam, he said. So he said, based on this, now knowing what's going on, the reality of the Muslims these days, he said, knowing this, so it is upon the callers to Allah, those who call the people to Allah, to use leniency, to use kindness, gentleness, to be merciful, so that the people, the layman people, be comfortable with them and take from them the sunnah. Allahu Akbar. Take from them the haqq and the truth. And so that the people will gather around them and feel comfortable with them. And they should uphold them and bring them, cultivate them, little bit by little bit. Starting by the tawheed, correcting their belief, their aqeedah. That's what they start with. Not to call them to turn against the King Fahd, King Abdullah. He don't even know how to pray. He don't know his law. No. Teach them the aqeedah, the correct aqeedah. And then go slowly, by slowly in the branches of the deen, so they can worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala upon basira, upon knowledge. He said, and the dua, this time especially, they should live alone. The ways that of shidda, of harshness and sternness that will make the layman people run away from them. Now you have the truth, but nobody will listen to you because of your mouth, because of what you say in the khutbah, because of what you say to the people, because the way you deal with the layman people, they don't know nothing, but you're so harsh and stern, because of that what you promote on your internet and the like of this. And if you said, if those people said, now we have a statement of the ulama, bring your statement. Here is the statement of al-alim al-rabbani. Mujaddid al-Asr, they call him. Here is his statement. Bring your statement, we're gonna bring it. Hayhat, hayhat. The other statement is statement of Imam al-Albani, rahimahu Allah ta'ala. He said that al-Asr, the da'wah, al-leen wal-rifq wal-hikmah. He said actually, his da'wah is based on principles. And from those principles is the use of leniency, kindness, mercy, and gentleness. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Surah Al-Nahl, ادعو إلى سبيل ربك بالحكمة والموعظة الحسنة وجادلهم بالتي هي أحسن. Call to the way of your Lord with حكمة, wisdom, and with fine admonition. Fine, ya akhwan, that stern, frowny face. Fine, you choose the finest words and the ways to call the people to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The Shaykh said, especially khasatan fi hadha al-asr alladhi kathara fihi al-jahl, kathara fihi al-jahl wa aktharu an-nasi munshaghiluna bid-dunya, aktharu an-nasi munshaghiluna bid-dunya masakin. He said, especially in this time which is widespread and the majority of the Muslims, they just fighting to make a living, running after this dunya. So they need from you, he said, they need from the da'i. They need from the da'i to be sincere and to follow the path of the ulama, ya akhwan. To follow the guidelines of the ulama, not to just go and stir. If you don't have what it takes to call the people, be quiet. Nobody is asking you to say a word. If you do not have what it takes to call the people to the proper Islam, be quiet, because you're just gonna like give a bad image to this da'wah salafiyya al-mubarakah. And you give bad image to the people who are trying to build something, and you're right there behind them with a sledgehammer destroying what they're trying to build. أَوَ أَنْتَ بَانٍ وَوَرَاءَكَ مَنْ يَهْدِمُ. You think you're building something, and there is somebody right there who's supposed to help you, he has a sledgehammer knocking out every brick you try to put on. So it's very important, ya akhwan, this is a part of our deen. We have to learn about the innovations and the innovators so that we can strengthen ourselves, so we can avoid the innovations, the innovators, not for us to go and brag with it and keep us away from reading the Quran and to keep us away from remembrance of Allah and to keep us away from learning this deen of Islam. Tayyib, هذا وسبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.
This audio file has been recorded and distributed by SalafiTapes.com. For more information, please contact us at info@SalafiTapes.com or visit us on our website www.SalafiTapes.com.